Stayallday.com.
So right now he's doing a scorpion motion, just helping his whole body move functionally from side to side, from right to left, and he's going to start to pick up the speed. So you don't have to be running or doing sprints to work on your core and your quickness. He's going to go as fast as he can for about 20 seconds.